We have got to learn to be able to recognize satanic power and flesh power. Amen. Satan can distract us. That's his purpose. That's his only power, is to distract us or to interject thought into our mind. Satan can't destroy us. He can cause us to self-destruct.